excited to be speaking with you this morning because you've just this morning launched a brand new product that's going to solve significant problems for the industry. Tell me more about that.
Yeah, Artemis is our new cable tracker technology. It's a bit of a first for SMD. We're really excited. It's a sort of step change in the technology for detecting cables underwater. It's got three main points to it. First of all, find it. So it's for locating cables much deeper than the current technologies can manage. Secondly, tracking it. So when we're doing the trenching process, we're able to track the cable or during a survey as well. And finally, prove it, proving that you've actually buried the cable to the depth required by the client as well.
Oh, wow, okay. And how does it actually work?
So it's a tone generation equipment. So it basically generates a subsea electrical field underwater, which is then in turn turns into a magnetic field within the cable that's there. That magnetic field is at a very specific frequency, and therefore we're able to clarify through the technology the exact location of the cable down to a very, very accurate depth of 4 to 5 meters.
Gosh. So what's next in the innovation pipeline for SMD then?
Well, Artemis is for finding the cable and tracking the cable, and that's a key technology when it comes to cable repair. So the next thing we're working on is better ways of actually unburying cable and supporting the repair process.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Thank you.